breaking news overnight.
Orlando police are looking for a driver who they say took off after hitting a man, leaving him dead. It happened just before midnight at Kirkman and Vineland Roads. Investigators say the victim died at the scene and they found the suspect's vehicle about a mile away, but the driver was gone. As soon as we get more updates, we'll bring them to you.